check out this abandoned pub and sports bar. This caught on fire. There was a huge fire here, so let's get in there and explore because the main road is right there.
Oh yeah, and there's a way in. Wow. So this guy's is insane. A broken pool cue. Oh wow, these pictures. Oh my gosh, just left there. Look at this place. Like the ladies' toilet or something. There's no urinal in here. Oh no, there's the men's. There's people everywhere. I see there's people outside. Gallops, greyhounds, harness. This is the pièce de résistance right here, guys. Check this out, room full of pokies. Wow, they've just been trashed. All been ripped off. So cool. Oh yeah, the helicopter place must have been the supplies here for the, oh yeah, there we go, for the pokies. So clearly this helicopter place supplied these pokey machines, since that's all the paraphernalia that's around. That's totally sick. Oh my gosh, like, look at it. There was probably so much here that could be salvaged at some point. There's the bar. And the TB. Look at the state of it, man. The old kitchen. Everything's burnt and melted. Oh wow, it smells horrible. Oh wow, that's why it smells horrible. The food's been left in here to just rot away. Chopping boards and chippy cookers. Ooh, and rats. Does not smell nice. Here's the back storage room. Wow. It's incredible. Got my Polaroid for any potential awesome pictures. That's so bad. That's the way out the back. There's the back compartment of this place. Don't want to be seen by anyone on the street, so we don't go there. It's down here. Wow. Oh, it's like a shower. Staff toilet, maybe? Oh my gosh, that is freaking cool. It's got export. That's a Montez, yeah. What's that one? There. Should probably get a photo of that one too, guys. There we go. Sorry, I've got to take my photos on certain angles. Back in through to this front section. Oh wow, this is where the alcohol was, guys. Alcohol fridge. Whew. Yeah, she's smelly in here too. Wow. Oh yep, it's a fridge, that's why. Some records. Oh yeah, some pub records by the look of it. Such a shame, they would have been devastated. Glasses. That's all that's left of the bar, guys. Just burnt straight through this place. Look at it. What a shame, all these bottle caps. Corner chair, the table's still there. Bathrooms. Haven't seen one with women on it yet. That's awesome. Can't believe this place, guys. It's a poor building. Jug of glass there. Touch screen TVs all gone. The fridges. All the jugs for chilling in there. Sized cups. Oh, let's get behind the bar. This way to get around behind the bar. There we go. Wow. The triple dips, winnings. The switches. Not facing. Oh wow, gosh. Wow, guys. This place is stuffed. Oh yeah, we've got the old menus here. That's pretty cool. What would have been at one point, maybe not so much anymore. The old numbers, some lollies. Bar handles. Looks like everyone's like ripped all the bar handles and stuff out. Wow. Some shot glasses. It's like a sticker book down here, like a child's sticker book, guys. That is so freaking bizarre. All those menus, man. Such a shame. That's actually not a bad nick, that one. Take that as a memento, what do you reckon, guys? Take that as a memento of my exploration. Some stamps down there. It's not often you see stamps anymore. Oh, devastation. They've literally left everything behind too. They haven't come back for any of it. That's insane. Look at these pictures, guys. They're so cool. All just left here. Unbelievable. Chairs flipped over. Oh, what's that? What's this here, guys? Oh, wow. I don't know if they would have wanted to leave that there. What a shame. Another TV. Another TV. What a great sports bar. Chalk. There's a COVID mask. Oh wow. This is outside dinner, guys. naked. That's so awesome.
Well guys, if you like this video, definitely hit the like and subscribe button and the notification bell if you want to be notified of any of my new uploads. Until then, peace out. I'm out of here because there's people absolutely everywhere. Laters.